Hi everyone, my name is Kaushik Ranganathan and I have a master's degree in information management from the University of Maryland College Park. I got to know about CEM from my colleagues at the iSchool and I was really intrigued by the technological challenges that the team was working on. And I was also very fascinated to know that we were leveraging technological tools to aid the community in Haiti. I joined CEM after a brief conversation with Armel in March 2020. Since then, I've been working under the leadership of Armel and Siwei and started off by developing different components of the website. After building the different components of the website, I quickly pivoted towards the app development initiative. Armel entrusted me in leading the prototyping efforts of the app, and I chose to build the prototype along with three developers in a tool called Figma. And based on inputs from Armel, Siwei, other team members, and most importantly, Greg, I was able to finalize the prototype, and right now me and the team are working on building the different components in Android Studio, and we hope to launch the app soon in the Google Play Store. The best part of working with CEM that all of our voices are heard. We all are allowed to express our opinions and they are given due consideration. Working with CEM has not only enhanced my technological capabilities, but also made me a better product manager.